chairs. Your spotted face was always there. From little trucks and building blocks, you held my hand while I learned to walk. You were my best friend, my inspiration, the one I looked up to. Hey, Mom, the first lady in my life was you. Then later on came sports and games. You'd sit in the stands and he'd call my name. And win or lose, you'd smile and say, son, I'm proud of you, everything's okay. And you were the one I'd always turn to when times were sad. First lady in my life was you. So here we are today. Now I'm finally grown, about to take a wife and start a family of my own. And everything I am, I owe to you. You mold so carefully, and you saw me through. Well, it's hard to tell you how I feel without a lot of much, but I must tell you truth. Hey, Mom, oh, I'm so glad the first lady in my life was you.
Cheer for Corey and his mom.
Was you.